Speed racing draws the crowds to the Tyrolean village of Aachenkirch, high in the Alps. Every inch of the course is full of risks, but the more they fall, the better the customers like it. As well as the local daredevils, many holiday visitors try their luck in the races. All you need for the sport is a motorbike, a pair of skis, and plenty of nerve. Stand them up, knock them down, and drag them out. Yep, it's a great sport if you don't weaken.